drone. USA. Gotta love it. Think that's visible enough. Such a beautiful day.
This is Dance Fire.
Was a performance of the Brandenburg Concerto No. 1, Johann Sebastian Bach, performed by the American Bach soloists under the direction of Jeffrey Thomas. Well, next from Clayon, California, we're at the other end of the state with the Long Beach Symphony Orchestra and a recording made during the tenure of Joanne Paletta. She conducts music of Giacomo Puccini. He wrote an adagietto early on in his career in the 1880s. Now, you might be familiar with the Mahler adagietto, the most famous one. But here is Puccini's version of that in F major.
samurai warrior with a servant.
Giacomo Puccini was in his 20s when he wrote the Adagietto in F major, part of an album called Puccini Discoveries from the Long Beach Symphony Orchestra, with Joanne Paletta conducting. She was music director of Long Beach from 1989 till 2000. This is Play on California, and did you know that we have a companion blog online with news and notes to keep you up to the minute about performances up and down the Golden State? It's called Play on California 2, and you'll find it on our website.
Spend a night in Bohemia with the San Francisco Symphony. Guest conductor Irina Yashima welcomes cellist Johannes Moser for Edward Lalo's Spanish...
Thank you.
fascinating perspective here in the Bay Area. It's such a three-dimensional world. And I hope it always is. Right? I hope you don't think that's crazy. You know what you think that's crazy. I'm proud of that, being creative, the ability to do that. Right? So we're gonna go home. Right over there. Wonderful technology. Everyone should be able to do that for the value of the dollar. And we got the butterfly on the way out.